The number of global COVID-19 cases crossing the 10 million mark, that's according to Johns Hopkins University. Here at home in North Carolina, a quarter of hospital beds remain open. 890 people are now hospitalized. That's up 2 from the day before. State health officials reporting more than 1,600 new cases on Sunday. Sadly, 4 more people have died, bringing the total number of COVID-related deaths to 1,322.